Ladies and gentlemen, here's the field for the eighth. Number one is Scott's Magic and Daryl Bossy. Number two, Evie Namero and Dallin Skull. Number three is American Victory and Stan Banks. Number four is K's Overtime, Ronnie Marsh. Number five, Would You Fly, Dave McGee. Number six is Native Fashion Boy with Dan Knox. Seven, Sunshine Gem, Jerry Grevengood. Number eight is Paragon LaRue. Reed Remley will drive. That's the field. 8 minutes. Tab of the turn. Here they come. They're off. On the inside, there goes Scott's Magic going for the lead. K's Overtime on the outside. Now they move for position and Scott's Magic benefits from the inside. K's Overtime is racing up on the outside. It's Evie Namero in third. Here comes Paragon LaRue ranging up in fourth. It's American Victory. Pull it on the inside by Would You Fly. It's Native Fashion Boy and Sunshine Jam. But here comes Paragon LaRue. Now third moving to second. They're driving by the quarter. Your leader, Scott's Magic. 30 and 2 the quarter, and Scott's Magic has the lead. A long neck, Paragon LaRue is alongside a challenging second. K's Overtime is right there in third. Evie Namero, followed by American Victory. It's Would You Fly, Native Fashion Boy, and Sunshine Gem. Approaching the half-mile marker, it's Scott's Magic, but Paragon LaRue makes another bid at the leader on the outside. Followed on the inside of horses, K's Overtime. They're halfway home. A minute and one. Now they drive into the clubhouse turn, and Scott's Magic draws clear again. It's Paragon LaRue on the outside. K's Overtime is saving ground in third, followed on the outside by Evie Namero. On the inside, American Victory, it's Would You Fly, Sunshine Gem, and Native Fashion Boy. Now they curve into the back stretch. Scott's Magic a neck, but here comes Would You Fly, charging up on the outside, moving fifth, now fourth, now third, second, and with a rush, it's Would You Fly, and Would You Fly now to take command. On the inside, it's Scott's Magic in second. On the outside, it's Evie Namero. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile, and Would You Fly is opening up the lead now with every stride. Here they come, turning far home, and Would You Fly is all by himself. A late move between horses, K's Overtime. Down the stretch, it's Would You Fly with the lead and K's Overtime. But it's Would You Fly all alone at the wire. K's Overtime, close for third, Sunshine Jam. In the eighth race, number five, Would You Fly, was first. Number four, K's Overtime, second, a foot over third. Returning to the winner's circle, number five, Would You Fly. Would You Fly is owned by Bob Radke of Oak Lawn, Illinois, trained by Bob Krause and driven to victory by Dave McGee. The mile, 2 minutes flat, Would You Fly has pace to a new lifetime mark. In the photo, number seven, Sunshine Gem was third. Number two, Evie Namero was four. Results are official.